lot about what is an Arrowsmith student as I was thinking about the Director's Award. And the individual that is getting the Director's Award today epitomizes what an Arrowsmith student is. So if I think about the A, it's amazingly awesome. The R, resilient. Another R, respectful. O, outstanding. W, wholehearted. S, self-learner. M, motivated. I, independent. T, tenacious. H, helpful. And this epitomizes the student who I have the honor of presenting the 2018 Director's Award to. This student shows respect for others, works well with others, is kind and is honest, is determined and does not give up, is an overall positive member of the school community. However, the journey hasn't always been easy, yet this has not been a deterrent for this student. The student has worked at staying focused, on setting realistic goals, at managing frustration during those tough periods. This student has persevered and every day has tried to do just a little bit better than the day before. This student's story is much like that of the Chinese bamboo tree. After planting its seed, this tree does not break ground for several years. However, after those years have passed, over a period of mere weeks, this tree can grow to 90 feet tall. Although the tree may have seemed dormant at first, it was using all those early years to develop sturdy roots. It is this strong foundation that allows the tree to reach its full potential. Similarly, the gains that this student has made in his final year at Arrowsmith are astounding, especially when one considers the starting point. On this student's first English report card, Mr. T noted that this student was lost during reading comprehension exercises and needed help and a lot of teacher redirection and teacher support. Now, this student is able to work independently and reads for fun and can read and understand challenging materials, and this student's vocabulary is flourishing. At the beginning of Arrowsmith, this student struggled to put ideas and thoughts on paper. Now, the student regularly writes essays for the nightly journal writing. These pieces of writing are far cry from the simple sentences that they were initially able to produce. They're now well organized, they're lengthy, they are thoughtful pieces of writing on advanced topics such as science, history, geography, and current events. When told homework was done for the year, just a couple of weeks ago, this student expressed sadness and requested to continue journal writing until the last day of school, a concession the teachers were happy to make. The change in this student's math abilities have been equally, if not more, impressive. The student's mother shared that prior to attending Arrowsmith, this student had practically zero number sense. Now, this student has completed every level of Q-sense and flashcards. Someone who once struggled with basic mathematics can now do high school level algebra and has ended the year working on the highest level of math of all the students who have ever been in Ms. Howard's class. And 2 days ago, this student mastered 800 clocks. This award also goes to the student's family. This student and his mother had to travel from overseas to access our program. Last year, although they considered going home to reunite with their family, they ultimately made the difficult decision to stay one more year. Just like digging up the bamboo tree before it's ready would have negatively impacted its growth, they recognized this student needed another year to build his foundation, a decision that has allowed their child to reach his potential. So this year, the Director's Award goes to a truly deserving recipient, one who proves definitely that patience, perseverance, and hard work can be achieved. Ethan Goldblatt.